Welcome to start of episode 23 of our Factorial Marathon Death World Survival. Please help me, God. Oh, what am I doing? Video game. Now that we have copper production, and we'll check this science one more time. Not even that of that. So we need two iron and one copper to make it go. Yeah, two. Sweet. So, we need to go upgrade our furnaces on the iron side. So we can go do that. By taking some bricks here. And making stuff. Check that power. Looks okay. We will need to go get some more copper at some point. But now, I think, is the time to start truly working towards lasers, right after we get that science done. Do it? Oh, so close. That's new. We'll go deal with that immediately. Okay. Do a 4-4 right there. Get that right there. There we go. Sweet. So that should actually greatly increase our production there. So it looks like we're only missing blue science. And the reason we are missing blue science is because we have no red circuits. Because this is gobbling all of them up. So we can stop that now, grab the red, and build ourselves a power suit. Nice. Okay. We also wanted reds for something else, and I don't remember what it was. Oh, efficiency modules. Yeah, for the science. So let's go ahead and dump that right in. Perfect. It's backed up as fuck. That's becoming backed up. This is now running. And we need to go reinforce everything. Everything needs a big overhaul after this. Shit. We need to bring the copper line down, though. Okay, that should work for now. Okay, let's go start reinforcing fucking everything. So let's go drop off what we got and start building defenses. That's really annoying. Fuck me, dude. No. I hate iron and wooden boxes. Over you. I don't care. It's being made. Okay, turrets. That should be enough walls. Should be enough of those. A grand shortage of that. We need to go fix that, and then we can go on our wall fixing spree. Yeah, we need to get over there, and we need to do more walls and turrets. Modular armor on, thank you. In fact, which is better? That's way better in every regard. Fuck you. Yeah, that looks good. What did I miss? It's up there. Okay, we should just do a round robin all the way around the base. Fucking hell. I really want the gears first, dude. I want to get the science running before I do a fucking grand fucking tour around the loop all the way around the fucking whole base. Man. At least it's fucking running. Clearing these fucking bullshit. I haven't even cleared the steel one yet. That's nuts. There we go, baby. We'll start from the top. Top's in dire need of help. Lasers. Bam. Done. My own fucking thing is flawed. There we go. Should be working. Work hard for me, buddy. Please. Grand tour time. World Star. Let's go. Time to fix the base defenses. Holy shit, we made it just in fucking time. Scary. That should work. Okay. Left we go. Use some more turrets on the left or on the right. The tree pushed me, man. I do not condone pushing. Alright. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Good enough. Man, it sucks that I have to redo this right before I get my lasers. I was just thinking about I kind of now have to tear all this down again immediately. It's kind of really shit. But it is what it is. Why do we have no green science? Because no inserter arm. Because no iron. Because it is all being consumed. Fuck me, dude. Okay, shut up. I should keep it going for a while. Okay. That looks good. Could use some help here. Because they're all dead. That'll be fine. There we go. And we're out of walls. Looks like we need a flame turret. Okay, east side, need some love. Okay. Let's go get some more walls. And then we need enough fucking iron. To the end of the last of the time, to the end of fucking Kingdom Come here. I don't have time to deal with that. We're being heavily attacked there. We just fixed that up, didn't we? I want a car. Fuck laser, give me a car. I'm not driving down there. That's 100 of everything. the meantime, we can make some more of these. That should work. How we doing this, boys? Okay, just get some pumps. First of all, cancel this. Okay. No. Okay. Just casually getting some water. Well, great. We definitely need to go fucking get some fucking shit now. Okay, if that's lower than that, we can do a line there, and then we can do another line there. But first, we need to go get the fucking pipes! Okay. Alright. Okay. That works. A little messy, but it works. There you go, buddy. Okay. If this bitch is more than that, then yes. Okay. Okay. The pump it's equipped to. Okay. 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 Okay, if that greater than oil. Yes. Signals, yes. Okay. If oil greater than that. Perfect. We don't fucking need it hooked up to this. Beautiful. I need the accumulators for the laser turrets, obviously, but should probably start working on lasers. Slightly more fucking important. There we go. I'm a little dumbass there. It's okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh, we should go do the science. Fuck. There we go. Perfect, it's off. Okay. Okay, we can go straight through. Sweet. Perfect. Perfect. What the fuck are you doing? We're just gonna let it die. Two more motors. Shut up. Thank you. Fuck. We didn't make it, boys. We gotta head south. But we have a car to do it now. Okay. Greater, greater, greater. Perfect. Well, it's fucking working, so. Let's go drop the wisdom in that bitch of the efficiency modules, and then we're going south in a car. There you go, buddy. 8% productivity. Car. We're going, baby. Vroom, vroom, motherfucker. Cause fuck running down there. Whoa, this episode is way over time, guys. I just got lost in the episode. But we're gonna end this episode here. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.